What's up, guys? It's kind of cloudy. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. But today we're gonna wash the car and give it a full detail since it's been raining and the next few days are gonna be nice and sunny. So I'm gonna wash it with a pressure washer and some soap. Then I'm gonna clay bar it and wax it again with some polish or wax, I guess. And I'm going to show you guys how dirty the car is so that you can see the finished product when it's done. So obviously you got some super dirty, really dirty car. It's always worse in the back. Look at that. Dirt. Just dirt. So now we got our trusty little pressure washer and a bucket and some soap. This isn't a professional video on how to wash your car, so don't do what I do. But have you guys along for the ride. So my bad, the camera died, but it's all clean now. And it's not done, of course. I still gotta clay bar it and wax it, but I'm letting it dry. But it's not too bad, not too bad. So I'll clay bar it and get back to you. Okay, so the car's done. As you can see, I don't know if you can or not, I'm trying to get it to focus here, but it's not really focusing. But it's an absolute clear reflection. And like I said, I haven't waxed it yet. Excuse the mess. And for those of you wondering, that plate means clear and valid. There's my heart. But it's just absolutely, I mean, that kit does wonders if you do it right. Make sure to read instructions. Like I said, I'm not a car professional detailer, but you can see it's pretty clear. So I used this mother's kit. I got it from AutoZone. Definitely worth the $20, I think it was. Comes with everything. I used the instant detailer it came with, and I pretty much used the whole bottle because I was very liberal with it. Now I'm gonna let it sit, and then I'll go into a mother's wax, and I'll see you guys then.